Mobile police trying to figure out who shot a man in the head. Somebody drove the victim to Mobile Infirmary at around 1:30 this afternoon. It's not clear where the shooting happened. The man's condition is not known.